smoking alone. It's a lot different than smoking with a group because, well, you're alone. So it's exclusively your job to roll it by yourself. And if all goes well, you'll have a blast.